Yes. Okay, virtual students, today what they're doing is they had to identify all the differences between natural fibers and synthetic fibers, and then they had a crime scene, and they had to determine which one of the victims, let me see your paper, they had to determine which one of these suspects matched the crime scene using their fiber and looking through the microscope.